We can theoretically produce honey almost all year long. We have other problems though. Because we're a mild climate, we have lots of pests, including all these introduced species of birds that eat the bees, and now we have varroa mite. But the worst single problem we're going to have and have had is cheap imports of honey that are mislabeled, fraudulently mislabeled, as to country of origin, as to contents. And here's an example of one, this giant bear. There were three of these, 1.5 pounds each, like 5 pounds of honey almost, for less than $2 a pound.
Okay.
This tells us this is supernaturally cheap. It's probably not honey. It's probably an adulterated type of honey that comes out of China and other places, contaminated probably with chloramphenicol. Here's another example. This is from an Indian company. Last year, India imported 10 times as much honey as they ever have in the past. We think that all came from China. So this process of honey laundering, mislabeling, knowingly, fraudulently importing honey to avoid duties is going on. That's killing us. We cannot sell our honey in this market. All the big box stores are selling this, not our fine honeys. We depend on our gourmet stores, Down to Earth, Kokua, Executive Chef, some of these fine stores, Whole Foods, who demand locally produced products. But everybody else, $1 million a month worth of sweeteners is produced from other places and probably is contaminated and mislabeled.